गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज आदेश फ्रॉम क्रिस्टल प्रैक्टिस सुदेव विद्या मंदिर कॉलेज नालंदा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट अ पोएम। दैट पोएम नेम इज फायर एंड आइस। इट इज टेकन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट लाइफ बुक एंड हियर वी कुड से द पोएट वांट टू से समथिंग। हियर वी कैन से दैट द पोएट सेड सम से द वर्ल्ड विल एंड इन फायर, सम से इन आइस। इट मींस ही वांट टू से दैट some people says the world will end with fire and others says it will be destroyed by ice. If someone says that the world will end with fire, then they have some proof. That's why they are saying the world can be destroyed by the fire, because as we see nowadays the problems are happening. The sunlight has become so much hot, the ozone layer has been damaging day by day. It had so many holes. The whole layer is damaging. So it shows that the world will end with fire. If the sun's ray directly it will come to the earth, then all things will be destroyed. Nothing will be remaining. So the writer wants, the poet wants to say, the sun said the world will end in fire and some say in ice. And if they say the world will end with ice, then they also have proof that if we see our Antarctica land, they take that cold water land. Once it was the part of our earth, once it was part of our inheritance, but now it is very isolated place. Now none of the people are living there, because the whole place is covered by the carbon dioxide layer, and the sunlight is unable to come. So the world has become, so it has become so coldest place. So the world wants to say that some says the world will end with fire, and others say the world will end with ice. So they have some unique point. That's why they are saying the world can be destroyed with those things. But from what I have tested of desire, I hold with those who favor of fire. But the writer, the poet is saying that I am favored. I am angry with the people. Those are saying the world will end with fire, because he, once the world has destroyed with the water in the time of Noah, in the old history says and the old geography says that once the whole world has destroyed by the curse of God with the flood of this all over the nation, all over the world, and other second says, but if it perish twice. But the poet again he is saying that if it will twice it will perish, it will destroy again, then he is assured that I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction ice is also great. He says not only the fire can be a great destruction brings, but ice can also bring the great destruction, because he has seen the place of Antarctica, because he had experience, and he want to say that the world can be destroyed by ice, and is also great and good surface. Again, then he want to say I don't want to waste this all time. The world will end both of them. So what is our thinking? To whom we are angry? With whom we are angry? With fire people? One, the people have the concept that world will end with fire, and other the people have saying that in that manner that the world will end with ice. To whom we are? With whom we are angry? Today we have to understand that whether world will end with fire and the world will end with ice. May God bless you, and may God help you to understand these poems. But according to me, the world will end with fire. According to me also, the world will end with fire. May God bless you today. For today, that is enough. Thank you.